joy of building them than as polished products. Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut. Ooh. Oof, sorry about that. Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Thank you.
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly, in danger of falling and losing everything. This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford. Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real. What? The soul would have no rainbow had the eyes no tears. John Vance Cheney. The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal. C.S. Lewis. I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare. If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress. You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again, and knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln. What? Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.